I don't want you to leave, will you hold my hand? Oh, won't you stay with me?
I'm not ready to let you go. You're all I know. But I know you would want me to stay strong and focus for Jaden and to keep him on his toes like you did. I promise to make you proud. Growing up, you were my role model. You taught me how to fix my hair and how to always be me. My mother was a woman of class. She loved to look nice. She gave her best when it came to our education and keeping the household together. I never expected to lose you so soon. Never in a million years I would think I'll be here today, just with sweet memories. You were always a quiet, soft person, always with a smile, unless I made you mad for a second or two, and I would hug and kiss you afterwards. But that was our relationship. I will never forget that phone call that early morning that changed my whole world. The words will always replay in my mind. This feels like a bad dream I just can't wake up from. As bad as I want to, I can. Waking up and you're not here with us, it kills me. You are my everything, my gem. You truly were. No more beach days or vacations or hearing you say, love you more at the end of every conversation we had. May want to let you know that I'm glad you are in my life, because you made me grow into a much better lady. And I can't deny it's going to take a lot of time. And even though my heart is still bruised, I will never forget nothing about you. I will celebrate your life every day. You were loved by so many. You touched people's lives and brought happiness. But take your rest, sweet Jade. We love you, but God loves you best.
But darling, stay. Oh, won't you?